He wore the red gloves last year too.
Hey, that's the best thing I've ever seen.